Congressman Jared Golden says he is not going to take sides as Senator Susan Collins seeks re-election. Now, Golden is a first-term Democrat, Collins a four-term Republican. But Golden told the Sun Journal yesterday that, party labels aside, he respects Collins and the top Democratic challenger, Sarah Gideon. And he says he wants to maintain a good working relationship with whoever wins that election.